Good morning, Spanish River. My name is Ricky Mello, and today is Friday, October 28th. Today is the birthday of the greatest artist ever, Frank Ocean, and it's the start of Halloween weekend. Now we'll be heading to the pledge, a moment of silence, and the desk with Alex and Natan.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Spanish River.
I'm Natan Zeladon.
And I'm Alex Rutkin. And Natan is going to start us off this morning with boys basketball tryout info.
Halloween grams are on sale this week during both lunches in front of the Shark Shop for $1. Buy a Halloween gram and send your favorite friends, teachers, and that special someone. Hurry and get yourself one today before they sell out. Attention seniors, the Pathfinder Scholarship Award are presented each year to high school seniors in Palm Beach and Martin counties who demonstrate outstanding achievements in 18 specific categories. You may be nominated by one of your teachers, or you can self-nominate. Self-nominations with the categories and criteria are available in Sweet Silver. Completed nomination packets are due in Sweet Silver no later than Thursday, November 3rd, 2022 by 2 p.m. Scholarship winners receive first place $4,000, second place $3,000, third place $2,500. The awards ceremony will be held in May. Now to Mr. Solid with more information on the Pathfinder Scholarships for seniors.
Good morning, students. This message is mainly for seniors, but again, everybody should listen because this is something down the road that you may want to apply for. It's one of our top awards in the county, the Pathfinder Scholarship Award. So seniors, listen up, very important. Pathfinder Scholarship Awards are presented each year to those high school seniors in Palm Beach and Martin counties who demonstrate outstanding achievement in one of the following 18 categories: academic excellence, art, business, career technical education, communications, community involvement, computer engineering technology, forensic speech, history, political science, literature, mathematics, music instrumental, music vocal, reach for excellence, science, sports, theater arts, and world language. Each school may submit only one nominee per category. You may be nominated by one of your teachers, or you can self-nominate. Self-nomination forms with the categories and criteria are available in Sweet Silver beginning today. Today you can get them in Sweet Silver. Completed nomination packets are due in Sweet Silver office no later than Thursday, November 3rd. So you have 1 week from today to turn those in by 2 o'clock into Sweet Silver. A committee of Spanish River High School staff members will determine the Pathfinder nominees finalists for each category after the resumes and paragraphs are scored. Finalists will then be interviewed and a school nominee will be chosen for each category. These nominees complete detailed packets and are interviewed by a panel of judges for the scholarship. Scholarship winners receive $4,000 for first place, $3,000 for second place, and $2,500 for third place in each category. The award ceremony is in May at the Kravis Center for the Performing Arts in West Palm Beach. Seniors, get to Sweet Silver, pick up those forms to nominate either yourself or if a teacher nominates you for Pathfinders, prestigious award, one of the top awards in the county. Please do that. You only have 1 week. So starting today, come and pick up the packets to nominate yourself for Pathfinders. Thank you. Have a great day.
Good luck to the Silver Sound Marching Band, who will be traveling to Tampa this weekend to compete in the Tarpon Springs Outdoor Music Festival Marching Band Competition on Saturday, and then spending Sunday at Busch Gardens. Best of luck, Silver Sound Band! Home to Hospitals is a club that allows students to help create a hopeful and bright environment for children in hospitals. The Google Classroom code is FZQ5DPI. Join to find out more details and opportunities to get involved. Tuesday, November 1st, the award-winning Spanish River Winter Guard will be having an interest clinic for all who are interested in joining the team. No experience is necessary. We will teach you everything you need to know. Come to the band room 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. November 1st and join our team. We would love to see everyone there. Here's a look at what's involved in Winter Guard.
Cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me, make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now, my universe will never be the same, I'm glad you came, I'm glad.
If you missed the opening weekend of Shrek, you can still catch this amazing show by tickets through the website SpanishRiverTheater.org. The cast and crew have been working so hard on this show, and we can't wait to see you there. The show running tonight through tomorrow, and the final show is on Sunday. The National English Honor Society is accepting applications from now until Friday, November 4th. This organization is open to any 10th, 11th, or 12th graders who have taken at least two semesters of English, achieved a minimum of overall A English GPA of 3.0, and B a good academic behavioral standing. If you have any questions or need a copy of the application, please see Ms. Borders in room 8169 of your current English teacher. Make Our School Safe Club is having a very important meeting on Wednesday, November 2nd. This will be Ms. Salzman's room right when school ends. This is mandatory if you are planning on being an active MOSS member this year. Join the Google Classroom code 6DFYHHN. If you have any questions, now to Mr. Delaney.
Hey, good morning, Sharks. Happy Halloween weekend. All right, as a special treat for you, we updated all the 9th, 10th, and 11th grade photos in SIS. So, hey, there are new embarrassing pictures on there. So, it's Delaney and Lily from the yearbook, and we just have so many exciting things about the yearbook this year. Thanks to everybody that ordered it. Seniors, it's an extra special yearbook, but it's only good if your picture is in it, right?
Yes, and seniors, make sure to get that picture in by December 1st. You can book it through Katie's Studios, and it's really important that you guys get them in if you want to be in the book. And talking about senior pictures, you can also get your senior ads that also has to be in by December 1st. Just talk to Mr. Delaney about it and he'll get your ad in.
You can order them on yearbookordercenter.com. So it's almost November 1st. That only gives us about a month. So make sure to get that picture taken. All right. So like I said, so many exciting things, but the most exciting thing is what?
It's Amanda's 18th birthday.
Amanda Vogel turns 18. We love you so much. All right. Happy birthday. We'll see you soon.
The Galleon staff is about to issue production on issue 2 and need your help. Did you break a school record, take part in a cool event, have something amazing coming up for your club or team? Let us know by DMing us on our Instagram, Galleon News, or email our advisor, Mrs. Delaney, at suzanne.delaney@palmbeachschools.org. Let us know by November 1st and you may be featured. We are so proud of our hardworking students who earned honor roll. This Friday, October 28th, we will be celebrating students who earned all A and A/B honor roll during their first quarter. Our friends in the Shark Shop have donated two Spanish River hoodies. All honor students will be automatically entered into a raffle for these, and the winners will be announced on Friday. Your teacher's second period will be handing out certificates to those who earned this high honor. For any students who earned all A's, please look out for the special sticker on the back. Congratulations to all who earned honor roll. We are so proud of you. Now to Natan with this week's counselor, tip of the week.
This week's counselor tip of the week reminds you that there are some that there are always some commitments you'll need to take care of on your own that are very important but not very exciting. If you know that you need to tackle a big task and you're not looking forward to it, schedule time specifically devoted to it in your day. For example, if you've created an SAT study schedule that includes 9 hours of SAT study time each week, create a weekly overview of specifically when you'll tackle this study time. Don't let it stack up until the weekend when you realize that you haven't met your goals. Instead, schedule a certain time each day that you'll study for an hour during the week and then 2 blocks for each day on the weekend. The Little Sharks will be trick-or-treating through the school on Monday, October 31st. We know that they are absolutely adorable, but photos and videos are strictly prohibited. Thank you. It's Friday, and you know that what that means. Shark shoutouts. Here's Alex to start us off.
The student shark shoutouts are back this week with full force. We have various shoutouts this week from our fabulous teachers. WSRH seniors were nominated by Miss Brewer. Hey, great job meeting deadlines with fun and themed intros. Keep them coming. Nazar Sherbeck was nominated by Miss Guadalupe. Thank you for helping our new ELL student feel welcomed and showing him around the school. Paul Passarelli was nominated by Miss Adelstein. Thank you for setting up the Academy Open House. I also appreciate all of your hard work and ideas with the academies this school year. Now to Natan with more shark shoutouts.
Mr. Stewart and Miss Mona Hahn's fourth period class received a shark shoutout. Our fourth period class was super focused and well-behaved Thursday. Much work was completed and concept learned. Thank you for being such a great class. Frank Turabio Bueno was nominated by Miss Dodge. Frank is one of the most hardworking, positive, polite, and helpful people I know. We have such an amazing shark student body that helps others in times of need. Thank you to our teachers who took the time to nominate our fabulous students. Everyone, and keep up the great work. We appreciate you. That's all we have for today, Spanish River.
Merci, chaque nation. Au revoir.